like 2 or 3 weeks. Then at the end of next month, doing the UK weekend at Sheffield, Newcastle, and like